breakfast before you shake the house apart.
You can pull the plug on my TV, but you can't pull the plug on Jesse!
Thank you. won't be in Enel Street.
Thank you.
have a nickname. Sorry, so. Do you mind about that?
You're lucky, never mind.
Trust me, it never goes anywhere. If this is a joke, I don't really get it, but he
Gino. Haha, you got me.
You were at that tournament, Five. You need to believe me.
But why? What does it even matter?
Because you won.
Conspiracy? Isn't that loco? Me in a tournament? Like I've been anywhere but.
I want to straighten this up more if anything.
That'll be a 9.
I want to straighten it. But I'm not sure what people think.
Welcome to Mama Miyamoto's.
I'm getting tired.
I'm already hungry. Holy smokes! That guy really can't mess with mines.
And just made off with about 10 pounds of free pasta.
New plan. Get him.
Good plan!
You stole my win. Apparently. How can you know about that? I reset to the alley you crawled from. And this time, you're gonna stay there where you belong.
Detected.
Said no backup.
You have reached your destination.
Oh, I've had it with.
trying to claim the best you made and keep making it worse. Mitch Williams. I am the number one gamer in this city. You take that away from me, you may as well take everything. Okay. Besides, that win was bout. He wasn't even the real winner. She was.
What? But I made the winning shot.
Yeah, with your ball, remember? So I guess you won.
Huh.
No matter which of us won, he still loses. Please don't! If we wipe your precious gaming career, you've got nothing left to protect. I know I went too far, but do not take this from me. It's what I love. It's who I am.
Me too.
Me too.
Come in, Mitch. After the discharge, your signal went viral. What happened in there?
You want to tell him, or should we?
So, your daughter wasn't lying when she told you a no-joke giant monster hand came out of your TV and trashed your living room. I'm sorry. What exactly are you people talking about?
We're talking about offering your daughter and a friend here part-time jobs in the Kenobi Store's new technical support department.
A job? I didn't like the sound of that.
Especially if it makes me happy. So this will be your day-to-day. Cash registers here, price cuts here, poopers in the back, and, the place next door sells old donuts at half off.
Half off?
What's better than half off donuts?
Exclusive swag, early release games, a live event?
Yeah, if you're in points, you get the perks. Oh, and there are your lockers.
Awesome.
I got your awesome right here.
Thank you.
never tell customers about our super secret task force of monster hunters.
I'm so confused.
I think it's at the same time. In a memory box of everything my employees just told you.
Oh, a coupon! And I was just going to ask if you saw...
Rechargeable batteries, aisle 3. Gotcha. You two have worked this counter long enough.
Dude, first day and already getting promoted.
Yes.
If you're gonna be glitch decks, you need to take the tutorial.
Yes.
Hold on. In the heated part. The hair.
Tutorials are the most boring part of any game.
What about training the wood stitching crochet fighter? Or climb onion volcanoes in Teppanyaki 4?
Not that I don't love a good debate, which that wasn't, but there's no opt out of this. You have plenty to learn besides how to blast glitches.